little town. It's a quiet village. Every day like the one before. Little town full of little people. Waking up to
Bonjour.
There goes the baker with his tray, like always. The same old bread and rolls to sell. Every morning just the same, since the morning that we came to this poor provincial town.
Good morning, Belle.
Look, there she goes, the girl is so peculiar.
I wonder if she's feeling well.
With a dreamy far-off look and a nose stuck in a book, what a puzzle to the rest of us is Belle.
Right from the moment when I met her, saw her, I said she's gorgeous and I fell. Here in town there's only she who is beautiful as me, so I'm making plans to woo and marry Belle.
Look there, he goes, isn't he dreamy? Monsieur Gaston, oh he's so cute! Be still, my heart, I'm hardly breathing. He's such a tall, dark, strong and handsome brute.
Has she come to break the curse?
Come on, everyone. This way.
I'm not working at the poor child, we're hungry.
She's not our prisoner, she's our guest, and we must make her feel welcome here.
Come
here.
What's your favorite meal?
Sit here. Here, we have another guest.
I'll talk away.
Pull up a chair as the dining room proudly presents your dinner.
Be our guest, be our guest. Put ourselves to the test. Tie your napkin round your neck, Sherry, and we'll provide the rest. Soup du jour, hot or dove, why we only live to serve. Try the grey stuff, it's delicious. Don't believe me, ask the dishes. They can sing, they can dance. After all, miss, this is France. And a dinner here is never second best. Go on, unfold your menu. Take a glance and then you'll be our guest. We are guest, be our guest. Beef ragu, cheese souffle, pie and pudding en flambé. We'll prepare and serve with flair a culinary cabaret. You're alone and you're scared, but the banquet's all prepared. No one's gloomy or complaining while the flatware's entertaining. We tell jokes, I do tricks with my fellow candlesticks.
And it's all in perfect taste that you can bet.
Come on and lift your glass, you've won your own free to be our guest. If you're stressed, it's fine dining, we suggest. Be our guest, be our guest, be our guest.
The window is open, so's that door. I didn't know they did that anymore. Who knew we owned 8,000 salad plates? For years I've roamed these empty halls. Why have a ballroom with no balls? Finally they're opening up the gates. There'll be actual real live people. It'll be totally strange. But wow, am I so ready for this change? 'Cause for the first time in forever, there'll be music, there'll be light. For the first time in forever, for the first time in forever, nothing's in my way.
upon a traitor, only seems fortunate you first answer the queen.
Thank you, only I don't know.
Oh,
but my lady's in waiting.
What?
Sorry, ladies.
You alright?
Well, may I present Prince Hans of the Southern Isles?
Your Majesty?
We would like...
Your blessing?
Of...
Our marriage.
Marriage?
Marriage? Yes.
I'm sorry, I'm confused.
Well, we haven't worked out all the details ourselves. Wait, do you live here?
Absolutely.
Hold on. You can't marry a man you just met.
You can if it's true love.
True love? Wow.
No, now our party's over. Close the gate.
What did I have to do to you?
Enough!
Sorcery! I knew there was something devious going on here.
Where did she go?
Stop her! Don't let the sorcerer get away.
Snow? Why is it snowing in July?
You! They're sorcering you too.
No, I'm completely ordinary.
That's right, she is. In the best way possible.
Marie, we must go and find her. She's my sister and she would never hurt us. Hans, you're in charge while I'm gone.
On my honor, I'll look after Arendelle.
Kids will blow dandelion fuzz, and I'll be doing whatever snow does in summer. I drink in my hand, my snow up against the burning sand, probably getting gorgeously tanned in summer. I'll finally see a summer breeze blow away a winter storm, and find out what happens to solid water when it gets warm. And I can't wait to see what my buddies all think of me when I finally do what frozen things do in summer.
I'm gonna tell him.
Don't you dare.
In summer.
Let's go bring back summer.
Snow glows white on the mountain tonight, not a footprint to be seen. A kingdom of isolation, and it looks like I'm the queen. The wind is howling like this swirling storm inside. Couldn't keep it in, heaven knows I tried. Don't let them. Don't let them see. Be the good girl you always have to be. Conceal, don't feel. Don't let them know. Well, now they know. Let it go, let it go. Can't hold it back anymore. Let it go, let it go. Bothered me anyway. Let the storm rage on. The cold never bothered me anyway.
I come from a land, from a faraway place.
Where the caravan camels roam.
Where it's flat and immense and the heat is intense.
It's barbaric, but hey, it's hot.
When the wind's at your back and the sun's from the west and the sand in the glass is right.
Come on down, stop on by.
Hop a carpet and fly to another Arabian night.
Two. I'll wear a blanket for the cold.
Figs, fresh ripe figs, figs and pistachios. How about a necklace, a pretty necklace for a pretty lady?
Donuts, nothing better in the early morning than a warm cinnamon donut. I just know a granny would love a cinnamon donut.
What do you say?
Haha, alright, I'll take one for her.
Oh yum, I'll have.
Coffee, get your hot coffee.
Oh, that sounds nice.
Coffee is the perfect complement for the morning. How about it, just one coin?
Well, you see, come on, Abby, let's see if our luck is on the other side of the market.
Lead on.
This scarf will match your eyes beautifully.
No, oh no, this necklace is much better.
What about a colorful top, much better than this, this fluoride?
Oh, no, thank you.
Because up your sleeves, you got a brand of magic never fails.
You got some power in your corner now. Heavy ammunition in your camp. You got some punch, pizzazz. And how? All you gotta do is up that lamp. And then I'll say, Mr. Man, what's your name? Whatever, what will your pleasure be? Let me take your order, I'll jot it down. You ain't never had a friend like me. Can your friends do this? Can your friends do that? Can your friends pull this? How do they little hack? Well, I'm on the job, you big nabob. You ain't never had a friend, never had a friend. You ain't never had a friend, never had a friend. You ain't never, never had a friend. Like me.
I've never been so insulted.
Oh, Prince Akbar, you're not being so soon, are you?
I'm off. Good luck finding someone to marry.
Oh, Jasmine, Jasmine, Jasmine. What did you do to poor Prince Ahmed?
Oh, Father, Raja was just playing with him.
You let the tiger out? You've got to stop rejecting every female that comes to call. The law says you must be married to a prince.
I know, but the law is wrong. I don't need a man to rule this land.
You've only got 3 days.
Clear the way in the old bazaar. Hey you, let us through, it's a brand new star. Oh, come be the first on your block to meet his eye. Salih, fabulous, he, Ali, Ababwa. Show some respect, boy, genuflect, down on one knee. Now try your best to stay calm, brush up your Friday salon, then come and meet his spectacular coterie. Ali, mighty as he, Ali Ababwa. Strong as 10 regular men, definitely. He's faced a galloping horse, 100 bad guys with swords. Who sent those ghouls to their lord? Why, Prince Ali. Fellas, he's got
75 golden camels.
Now the ladies, what he got?